play this one.
That looks cool.
Oh, here's one you don't see very often. I don't think I have that on film yet. And I don't have this one on film yet. These were huge in Houston. So, the games were distributed geographically based on the trade shows where people went to them. This is Castlevania. It's a multi-game, it's kind of cool. Burger time. Let's see if there's anything else. Okay, so here's the Williams aisle, it looks like. Start off with Sega, and then we'll go into Williams. There's Ghosts and Goblins. That's a good game, I've got that on. Let's see. Here's Sega Golden Axe. There is a cult following for it. Here we go, the Williams Big Boys. Now, I have not seen an actual Bubbles in service 25 years. This is an excellent condition, as you can tell. Basically, this is the game where you have the scrubber and you move around. It's really fun. And it's quite cheap there. So, here's Robotron. It's in excellent condition. Overlaser. Phenomenal here. This is Sinistar. Yes. Great condition again. Fender. And then a Cabaret Centipede. You don't see this all the time. Ball is lit. That's kind of cool. Here's Cubert. We have more rows and rows. Ski ball. This is the Keymaster Sega. Yeah, that's what it is. basically, this has been outlawed in several states, but not Colorado. Not much is outlawed in Colorado. Oh, here's Donkey Kong Remix. I'll play that in a little while. This is their Nintendo area. It's pretty cool. Everything's in great shape, you know? There's a little Donkey Kong, you know? Overlays, alright, the joystick's not there. Yeah, it's all good. I'll play that Donkey Kong Remix in a minute. NFL Blitz. Desert Assault. Out. This will make Daryl happy. It's in great shape, and it's the original buttons right there. Check it out. The Goonies. Oh my god. This one you don't see every day. That's kind of cool. The Goonies. That's unique. The Data East machine. When the fighting came in the 90s. 43 and 42. Gyrus. Vertical track.
Oh, I have to look around.